Hi students, how are you? I hope that you will be quite well and study at your home. Today my topics is rational numbers for class 9th ICSE board. First, numbers, your complete number. Your complete number is divided in two parts, real and imaginary. Your numbers are divided into two parts, real and imaginary. You know the definitions of these numbers. Imaginary numbers, under root negative numbers are called as imaginary numbers, or numbers which are not represented at the number lines, that are called as imaginary numbers. For example, under root minus 2, under root minus 1, under root minus 3, under root minus 5, dot dot dot. You can say that under root negative numbers are called as imaginary numbers. And real numbers, definitions of real numbers, numbers which are represented at the number lines, that are called as real numbers. Complete real numbers, is real number, ये जो कंप्लीट रियल नंबर है कंप्लीट रियल नंबर्स डिवाइडेड इन अगेन टू पार्ट्स रेशनल नंबर एंड इरेशनल नंबर. Rational number and irrational number. This is your first chapter. Rational numbers and irrational number. What is rational number and what is irrational number? Definitions of rational number. Numbers present. Rational numbers, numbers represent in the form of P by Q, where Q is equal not zero and PQ are co-prime integers. Just opposite definitions of irrational numbers, numbers represent in numbers which are not represent in the form of P by Q, where Q is equal to not zero and PQ are integers. Your first topic is rational number. Number represent in the form of P by Q, where Q is equal to not zero and PQ are co-prime. Example, 2 by 3, 1 by 4, 3 by 4, 5 by 8, dot dot dot. You see here, 2, 3, 1, 4, 3, 4, 5, 8. These pairs, numerator and denominators, are co-prime. You know that co-prime integers. Which number are called as co-prime integers? Which numbers contains HCF is 1. No any common factor, exclusive one, you have called that pair is co-prime integers. Okay. Next, here anybody can ask you how many numbers between two rational numbers. How many numbers between two rational numbers are how many rational numbers between two rational numbers? Your answer is infinitive. Your answer is infinitive. Answer you have, there are infinite rational numbers. Between two rational numbers, here let A and B are two rational numbers. You have formula are rational number between A and B is equal 1 upon 2 into bracket in bracket A plus B. Rational number between A and B is equal 1 upon 2 into A plus B in bracket. According to this formula, you can find many rational numbers between A and B. Okay? Here you have questions. Find 4 rational numbers between 2 by 3 and 5 by 6. Find 4 rational numbers between 2 by 3 and 5 by 6. First, we max in both rational numbers, here denominator same. Here in given question, denominator are not same. We max here first this same denominator. You have 2 by 3 and 5 by 6. Here, LCM of 3 and 6. LCM of 3 and 6. You have LCM of 3 and 6. 6. LCM 6. Multiply by 2 in numerator and denominator. You have 2 into 2 upon 3 into 2 is equal 4 upon 6. And this is also your 5 upon 6. Here your number 2 by 3 is also written as 4 by 6. Here, finding the 4 rational number, multiply by 5 in numerator and denominator in both fractions. Here you have is equal 4 into 5, 6 into 5 is equal 5 into 5, 6 into 5. Here you have 20 upon 30 and 25 upon 30. Easily you can find rational numbers between 20 upon 30 and 25 upon 30. Your numbers are 21 upon 30, 22 upon 30, 23 upon 30, 24 upon 30. Okay? Here, you can write here 4 rational number between 2 by 3 and 5 by 6 are 21 upon 30, 22 upon 30, 23 upon 30, 24 upon 30. It is your answer. Okay? Here, next topic, decimal representations of rational numbers. You know that P upon Q is a rational number. How you convert in decimal numbers? You divide numerator by denominator and find the value of cosine. That's cosines are represented in the decimal form. Here, decimal numbers are terminating and non-terminating. Decimal number represent in two forms, terminating and non-terminating. Terminating decimals, for example, 0.25, 0.234, 2.15, in which decimal numbers, right side of decimal points, numbers are certain, fixed number. That decimal number is called as terminating, in which decimal number 0.333333 0.454545 Numbers in right side of decimal points are not certain, and this decimal numbers are non-terminating. Here you have two types of decimal numbers, terminating and non-terminating, and there are non-terminating numbers are divided into two parts, recurring non-terminating and non-recurring. In your syllabus, you have terminating and non-terminating recurring numbers. You see here, questions, convert the rational numbers in decimal form. Convert the rational numbers in decimal form. Here, solutions. First, you have 3 upon 4. How you convert this in the decimal form? First, you divide 3 by 4. You have You can write here in the decimal form 0.75. Second, 2/3 divide 2/3. You have 3 6 18, 2. Here you find 0.666... you can write here 0.6 bar. You see here this decimal number is terminating and this is the non terminating. Okay. Here you have questions. Convert decimal number into rational numbers. You have two decimal numbers. This is the terminating and this is the non-terminating. How you convert these decimal numbers in rational numbers? First, when your decimal number is terminating, how you convert this? You see here 0.45. Here you have 2 numbers in right side of decimal points, then multiply by 100. You have 0.45 divide by, write the value of point here 1. There are 2 numbers 00. You can write here 100. You have 0.45 multiplied by 100, 45 by 100. This is your rational numbers. Small x, value of this, divide by 5 9 20. You have 9/20. This is your answer. Okay. Next. This is the first solutions and second. Here you have second part. This is non-terminating decimal numbers. How you convert this? Let x is equal 0.333... Here this is the equation number 1. Let us suppose that value of this is represented by x. X is a rational number. And multiply by 10. You see here, one number are repeated. Then you multiply here by 10. If two numbers are repeated, multiply by 100. Three numbers are repeated, multiply by 1000. Here one number, only 3 is repeated. Multiply by 10, you have multiply by 10 on both sides. Here you have 10x is equal 3.3333... It is equation number second. Here you have equation number first. X is equal 0.33333 थ्री डॉट 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 इट इज इक्वेशन नंबर वन. सब्सट्रैक्ट इक्वेशन नंबर वन फ्रॉम टू. सब्सट्रैक्ट इक्वेशन वन फ्रॉम टू. यू हैव नाइन एक्स इज इक्वल 0.3.0000 डॉट डॉट डॉट. आर यू हैव x इज इक्वल 3/9 आर 1/3. दिस इज योर आंसर. ओके हियर आंसर 1/3 इट इज द रेशनल नंबर. दिस इज द फॉर्म ऑफ दिस नंबर्स. इन माय नेक्स्ट टॉपिक आई विल सेंड यू हाउ यू प्रूव दैट अंडर टू इज ए इरेशनल नंबर, अंडर थ्री इज इरेशनल नंबर. हाउ यू प्रूव दिस इन माय नेक्स्ट टॉपिक आई प्रेजेंट दिस सॉल्यूशंस. ओके थैंक यू.